Okay, so I found a video by Stitchinstacy that showed me how to make this paisley. But I wanted to make a mirror image of it too. So I did some experimenting and I figured out this. And now I'm gonna show you guys how to make it. So, start with the first color and chain 13. You do a single crochet in the second chain from the end. So. And then after that, you do two single crochets in the next two. Three half double crochets. So this, and then we do three double crochets. Two triple crochets. And now that you should have just one chain left, and you're going to do five triple crochets in that one chain. So four, okay, now we're going to be working into the back of this chain, so first we're going to do two triple crochets. and then 4 double crochets. And then we have 4 half double crochets. So so I've finished up the double crochets. So now we're going to do 2 single crochets in the last 2 here. And then you're going to chain 3. 1, 2, and 3. And now you're going to go into the second chain from the end and do a single crochet just like we did at the very beginning. And then you're going to do another single crochet here. And then you're going to do a slip stitch to join it to this. So there. And now we're going to finish this one off. So this. Alright, and then you take your next color, which I'm going to be using white. And you look in careful. From this join here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you go into the back loop and you pull the slip knot there, and then you chain 1, and then you're going to work. Single crochet into the same stitch. So there, and then here, and you're going to work 2 single crochet into the next 11 stitches. So you're going to have 12 in total that have the 2 single crochets in them. So I'm going to meet you back when I'm done. So I'm just finishing up the single crochet increases there, and now we're going to do single crochet in each of the next 12 stitches. This, and I'll meet you back up when I'm done. Finishing off here. So 11, 1,012, and then you're gonna fasten this off and cut your thread. Okay, so now we're gonna join the third color, and I'm using black for that. And we're gonna join it at the same spot that we started with the second color. So this, and then I'm gonna do one single crochet in here, and then another single crochet in the next stitch. And once again, we're working in the back loops. So, and then we're gonna do 6 half double crochets. So, and six. All right, so next we're going to go one double crochet in the next stitch. And then 2 in the next stitch after that. So 1 and 2. And we're going to repeat that 4 times. So once you're done with that, the next step is to do 12 half double crochet. So 1, 2, 12. All right. So the next step is to do 8 single crochet, and that should take you to the end of this. So 1, 2. Now, I'm gonna tie this off. All right. And now, we're gonna go back to that first color, gray. And so we're going to start at this turning chain here, back here. So let's do this. And we're going to do another single crochet in that same stitch. And then we're going to do 9 single crochet, 7, 8, and 9. And now this bit's a bit complicated. I'm gonna go up here and we're gonna jump this gap with a single crochet, and then we're just gonna do another 8 single crochets, so 9 up here. So one, eight, and now we're gonna do 1 single crochet in this stitch and 2 in the next stitch. And 2. And then we're gonna do this 4 more times. So 5 times in total. So 1. 1. 2. Okay, so I'm just finishing this off. And next, you're gonna do 21 single crochets, and that should take you to the end of this. And 20. All right, so now you fasten off and cut, and you're done. So the only difference between this and this, apart from them being mirrored, is that there's more yarn ends here, but you can sew them back in, or if you're planning to have this be part of a larger project, you could hide them while making the larger project, so no big deal. And so that's how you make a mirrored version of this thing.